And we are live. Welcome from Beijing. Can we have a sound check? Can you let me know in the live chat if you can hear me? Thank you for that. And good evening from Beijing. Yeah, just another Bucky lover is always here on time. Hi, great to see you. Great to see everyone. People are tuning in. Good evening from Beijing. Bună seara din Beijing. Bună dimineața, dacă sunteți în America, sau bună ziua, dacă sunteți prin Europa. Let's see which parts of the world have joined the lesson today. Haideți să vedem de unde este lumea astăzi aici. Pe canal să învețe limba română. So, where are you from? Unde locuiți? Can you let me know in the live chat? In the meantime, I will present today's lesson. So, today we will talk about colors. I have prepared nine colors for us. And then we have three questions with colors or about colors. And we will make five basic sentences regarding colors. And then if there are any questions, I will do a Q&A at the end. So, bună ziua, domnule, bună ziua, salut, Norbert, de unde sunteți? Wisconsin, USA. Cât este ceasul în SUA? What's the time in the US? Eu sunt din Somalia. Bine te-am găsit. What's the time there in Somalia? Here it's 8 p.m. We have someone from Holland, din Olanda, the Netherlands, Olanda, Somalia, Somalia, same in Romanian. Statele Unite ale Americii, the United States of America. And we have Anglia, England. Hello, everyone. It is an honor to meet you once again here on Romanian Hub channel. In today's lesson, we're going to look at colors. Maybe for some of you, this is going to be a very easy lesson, but I hope that the conversation, during the lesson will give you enough value or some value if your level is more advanced. În astăzi avem o lecție despre culori. Va fi o lecție pentru începători, dar sper că și cei care sunt mai avansați vor învăța ceva din această lecție. All right, let's start. Bun, hai să începem. The target word for today is culori, culori, colors. I know it's a bit awkward, but you back home, you can just repeat after me, at your pace or any way you want to repeat. Deci, culori, culori, colors. I have prepared 9 colors. Actually, it is my wife who prepared these colors for us. We have rose, 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 pink. Portocaliu, 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 orange. Roșu, 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 red. Violet, violet, purple or violet, violet. Alb, 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 black. Sorry, white, white. And negru, 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 black. Albastru închis. Albastru deschis. So we have two shades of blue here. Hi, Doris from the Philippines. We have two shades of blue here. Albastru închis, albastru deschis. Lighter, darker blue. Okay? Albastru închis, albastru închis, dark blue. Albastru deschis, light blue. Okay, so we have two shades, închis, deschis. The words also mean open, closed, like ușa este închisă, the door is locked or closed. Galben, galben. Din nou avem două tonuri. We have two shades of yellow, galben, două deschis. Galben deschis. Galben închis, galben deschis. Two shades. Verde. Verde închis, verde închis. Verde închis, verde deschis, verde deschis. Again, two shades, green, light green, dark green, verde. So let's practice one more time. Let's do a quick review of these nine colors. We're going to go faster. Repeat after me. Rose, rose. Portocaliu, portocaliu. Roșu, roșu. Violet, violet. Alb, alb. Negru, negru. I did not have a black sheet of paper, so this is like my ink stand. Negru. Albastru închis. Albastru închis. Albastru deschis. Albastru deschis. Galben deschis. Galben deschis. Galben închis. Galben închis. I think the writing is in mirror, so don't worry about that. I will leave all vocabulary in the description of the video. Verde deschis. Verde deschis. Verde închis. Verde închis. All right. And now, if you took any notes, let's see. Care este culoarea ta preferată? Care este culoarea ta preferată? What's your favorite color? Please let me know in the chat box. We can also say, care este culoarea ta favorită? Care este culoarea ta favorită? Favorite or preferată. The literal translation would be, what color do you prefer? So, care este culoarea ta preferată? And now we have a perfect sentence from Norbert. Culoarea mea preferată este, my favorite color is, and now you add your color. Norbert said, culoarea mea preferată este verde. Culoarea mea preferată e violet, from Bucky Lover. E violet, is violet, or este violet, este verde, it is green, they're both correct. The verb to be can be written este or e, shortened form. Anyone else wants to contribute? What is your favorite color? Care este culoarea ta preferată? Culoarea mea preferată este galben, Omar. Din nou, culoarea mea preferată este galben. Joellen says, culoarea mea preferată este roz. Roz, pink. All right, I'm just curious. Are there any colors that you know? Can you write in the chat box? Any colors that you know? Any other colors? For example, I don't know, what color did I miss? Can you think of any other color in Romanian? All right. So now let's ask a very general question. Ce culoare are? Brown. Very good. Brown. What is brown? Maro. Maro. So a good question and a good answer. Mauve. Mauve is violet, right? Mauve. Mauve. Ce culoare are? What color is it? And now you can simply just answer, you know, you can just call the color. Ce culoare are? Albastru. Or we can say, este albastră. Este albastră. Albastru. Maro. Maro. Brown. Actually, it's kind of like a purple brown. Okay, gri. Foarte bun. Foarte bine. Gri, gri, gray. Wow, we have quite a few colors here. All right, so we can just ask, ce culoare are? Ce culoare are? Negru, negru. Just one mention. Today I moved my location so that the camera is higher, the computer is higher and the microphone is lower, so you can see my mouth. So you can see the way I'm pronouncing, I'm making the words, all right? For example, maro. So you formed your mouth the way I form it. All right. Culoarea mea favorită este negru, Doris. Norbert spune beige. Beige. It's a very nice color. I think in English it would be like beige, like a light brown, a very light brown. All right, so now we know. Care este culoarea ta preferată? Care este culoarea ta preferată? What's your favorite color? Ce culoare are? Ce culoare are? What color is it? And now let's be more specific. Ce culoare are cămașa ta? Ce culoare are cămașa ta? What color is your shirt? Or tricoul tău? Your t-shirt, tricou. Or ce culoare are bluza ta? Your blouse, bluza. So why don't you let me know in the live chat, ce culoare are haina ta? Haina, your clothing. What color is your clothing? Ce culoare are tricoul tău, your t-shirt? Cămașa ta, your shirt. Bluza ta, your blouse. Your clothes, hainele tale. All right, so ce culoare are cămașa? Maybe you can let me know in the comment section in the live chat. All right. So we have practiced three questions about colors. Pajamas. Okay. Pajamas. Pijama. Pijama. Pajamas. Pijama. Sako. Sako. Suit. Jacket. Tricoul meu e albastru. Alexander said, tricoul meu e albastru. My t-shirt is blue. Anyone else wants to contribute? What color is your shirt? Tricoul meu este alb. My t-shirt is white, alb. Okay. Now, let's move on to the second section, actually the third section of our lesson. So we looked at nine colors. We looked at three sentences, three questions. And now let's make five sentences, like very, very general and very universal sentences, so that you can use them anytime. Number one, sângele este roșu. Sângele este roșu. Blood is red. Sângele este roșu. Blood is red. Like a forever true kind of sentence. O propoziție care este tot timpul adevărată. Sângele este roșu. Okay. Second sentence. The sky is blue. Cerul este albastru. Cerul este albastru. The sky is blue. So we have sângele este roșu. Sângele with an S, sângele, Joellen, not cingile. So there's that ă sound and letter. Sângele este roșu. The blood is red. The sky is blue. Cerul este albastru. Cerul, the sky, este albastru. Yes, sângele. Lucky. Bucky. Sângele. Blood. Cerul, the sky. Cer, sky. Sentence number three, propoziția numărul trei. Iarba este verde. Iarba este verde. The grass is green. Iarba este verde. Iarba, the grass. Verde, green. Green. Cerul este albastru. Joellen, very nice. Cerul este albastru. Good. We can also say cerul este înorat, but that's not a color. The sky is cloudy. Iarba este verde. The grass is green. All right. Propoziția numărul 4. The fourth sentence. Cerneala este neagră. Cerneala este neagră. The ink is black. Cerneală, ink. Cerneală. This is a special kind of ink for Chinese ink brush painting. Aceasta este o cerneală specială, cerneală neagră, pentru pictura chineză tradițională. Cerneala este neagră. The ink is black. What else do I have here? Pensula este neagră. The brush is black. Pensula este neagră. Again, this is a very special brush. Pensula for Chinese painting. You can see the tip is very, very soft. Deci aceasta este o pensulă specială pentru caligrafia chinezească. Vârful pensulei este foarte, foarte moale. Pensula este neagră, cerneala este neagră, microfonul este negru, microphone is black, ochii sunt negri, my eyes are black, sprâncenele sunt negre, my eyebrows are black, my hair is almost black. Ok, părul meu este negru. Ok, I see that the chat has disconnected. It's reconnecting by itself automatically. Sentence number five. Hârtia este albă. Hârtia este albă. The paper is white, albă. All right, there are some questions here. Cerul are culoare albastră deschisă. Cerul are, the sky has light blue color. It's correct. Cerul are culoare albastră deschisă. It is correct. Or cerul este de culoare albastră deschisă. Cerul este, the sky is, de culoare, of what color? De culoare albastră deschisă. They're both correct and they are wonderful sentences. Bucky Lover said, cerneala este neagră, pensula este neagră, hârtia e albă. Correct. The paper is white. Why do I get confused between black and white? Okay, so we had 5 sentences today and 9 colors and 3 questions. Let's go over the sentences once again. Sângele este roșu. Sângele este roșu. Cerul este albastru. Cerul este albastru. Iarba este verde. Iarba este verde. Cerneala este neagră. Cerneala este neagră. Hârtia este albă. Hârtia este albă. And now the 3 questions, iar acum cele 3 întrebări. Care este culoarea ta preferată? Care este culoarea ta preferată? Question 2. Ce culoare are? Ce culoare are? And question 3. Ce culoare are tricoul tău? Ce culoare are tricoul tău? And the colors are, let's see, maybe at home you can try to call the color by yourself. So we have rose, rose, portocaliu, portocaliu, roșu, roșu, violet, violet. Or someone said mauve, mauve, purple or mauve, mauve. Alb, alb. Negru, negru. Albastru închis, albastru închis. Albastru deschis, albastru deschis. Galben deschis, galben deschis. Galben închis, galben închis. Verde deschis, verde deschis. Verde închis, verde închis. And that was our wonderful lesson for today. I see we're having some connection problems with the chat box. It's trying to reconnect right now. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. For those of you who came later, you can always go back and watch the lesson from the beginning. It will take some time for the lesson to, you know, process on YouTube, but it will be available in the future and forever and ever in or here on YouTube. Thank you so much for tuning in. Actually, the plan was to keep the lesson to under 30 minutes. Yes, I will write all the words and all the questions and the sentences in the description of the lesson, of the this of the video. Okay? Thank you so much, Joe. What time is it there anyway? Cât e ceasul în America? What time is it? Thank you for tuning in. Once again, it really helps the channel if you click that like button. And if you're not subscribed, if you subscribe, then you can find out when the next episode is gonna be uploaded. The plan is to come back tomorrow live again. Let's do 5, 6 days in a row. Let's see if we have enough people showing up. Today we were like 17 people at a time, which is amazing, I think. Mulțumesc pentru timpul acordat. Thank you for the time you gave to our channel. Mulțumesc pentru această comunitate fantastică. Thank you for building this amazing community here. Thank you for having an interest in my language. Mulțumesc pentru că sunteți interesați de limba română, limba mea natală. And tomorrow is the 1st of December. Mâine este 1 decembrie, este ziua națională a României. It's Romania's National Day. So if you come along tomorrow, we'll celebrate Romania's National Day with a lesson on Romania. We'll just choose some Romanian topics to discuss. Again, I'll bring in some vocabulary. We'll have some questions and we'll have some practice sentences. And I think this kind of lesson would make sense for both of you at home. So you can practice along with me and you can practice at the same time. What time tomorrow? Let's stick with the same time. It's 8 o'clock here in Beijing. It's a good time actually for me. It's not too late in Europe. Actually, it's nice. It's all the days is has started in Europe. It's very early in the States, but it's not that early. All right. Thank you so much for your time. I hope to see you tomorrow at 8 p.m. Beijing time. I will post the notification here on YouTube. Until next time, bye bye, la revedere. Bye bye, la revedere, și noapte bună. And good night. Bye bye.